And we include students with disabilities, and we bring them into our circles.
I think it's about making new friends.
You get to spend time with your friends and there's games.
We play trivia. We play interactive games.
Who do you like at social language?
Cheryl, Alia, and Ellie, Ruby and Simone, and Riley.
There's lots of other after school activities that happen around the school. Balmain Media, the vocal group, the club, kayaking club, and like club. And I think what happens is that it makes everyone feel like they're a part of something.
It's not something that should be hard for people to do because it's easy. It's basic human interactions. And it's awesome because some of the students, they don't know how to connect with other people, but if we try to connect with them, it's a lot easier for them. So I think that's the great thing about social link.